A total of 38 teachers from different government schools in Kaliro District are suffering due to salary deductions for over 5 months in form of loan repayment to Walimu Sacco Union, yet they never applied for or received the money. This Sacco automatically deducts between 50,000 to 200,000 shillings per month from the teachers' accounts. This prompted the teachers to request for a meeting with the district's leaders and Sacco officials. However, in the meeting convened by the deputy RDC for Kaliro District, Abel Bakunda, and the chief administrative officer, Samuel Bijirwa Kalisa, to address the matter, the accused officials never turned up despite being invited. The Kaliro District Teachers Sacco chairperson, Peter Wako, was pinned for forwarding names of the teachers to the accused, but Wako denied the accusation, citing forgery of particulars and signatures, and the matter is under investigation by police.
This is for me to get the facts. Why I'm
saying
this.
But as we get the facts, get the letter you
went to IG. Yes, that they found your signature. And what case did you lodge against them for
investigating? That chiefly because Inspector of Police directed the CID to investigate this matter.
In the same meeting, Paul Wasaja, who represented Uganda Consumer Lenders Association, UCLA, an association which offers coding services, was grilled for coding innocent people to the Sacco. Wasaja revealed that it's a mess within the Walimu Sacco.
How do you think a bank can give a wrong reason?
Why that is now me.
Those three people,
yes,
who are wrong, but they're wrong reason completely.
That you panicked?
That's my assumption from that assumption.
That's why I'm saying it's the wrong assumption.
Yes.
The chief administrative officer, Samuel Bijirwa Kalisa, promised to write to relevant authorities and the accused party for possible decoding of the innocent teachers.
Let us have a communication from the district that we have this several engagements here and here and here. Hmm? That letter be addressed to us. Since we are the system providers, we can look at the system and have all those calls not suspended, just suspended.
Bijirwa revealed that in the letter he will instruct the instant stopping of deductions and repayment of all the lost money to the victims.
Punish them today.
But that does not stop us from addressing the problem. We have agreed that in the next 4 hours, Wukura Region Mbale, my PHRO, generate a letter for me to Minister of Finance, to Minister of Public Service, and to Minister of Education and Sports, and Walimu Sacco Headquarters, as the addressee, to stop the code immediately with effect from March payroll.
You who didn't apply for the loans, again, you managed to get it. And me, I believe this is deliberate to frustrate government programs.
Yes.
So it can affect the stability and also demoralize you and fail to perform.
The victims have lamented challenges they have been facing due to salary deductions.
They have been deducting 194,000 plus for 15 months. So my people is, they are not attending schools because of school fees.
It is 200,000 only. That's what they deduct every month. Biggest problem I have a loan with the mother bank. So the remaining money, it is that Walimu has been deducting, and I remain with nothing. Yet I have a
first and foremost suspending permanently the coding of the wrong teachers. Second, on that letter, how will attach the right list of the teachers who took the loan.
Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.